Today, I, Master Divyansh Punamya, is going to explain you my project, that is auto braking system. But before that, I would like to discuss one of the major problem in our country, that is road accidents. Due to road accidents, every day 377 people die on the Indian roads. That is equivalent to a jumbo jet crashing every day in India. At an average, according to a study, about 130,000 people die due to road accidents every year. So we need to find some solution. For that, the two major reasons are distraction in driver or overspeeding. When the driver gets distracted, most of the times he doesn't see any obstacle or any object due to which an accident could happen, and thus the car crashes there. But if when he sees the object at the last moment, sometimes his brain freezes and cannot react to the movement. But we have find a solution to this, that is this technology. In this system, a sensor is used in front of the car that would sense any object that is in front of the car due to which accident could happen. So this is how it works. As I bring any object in front of the car would automatically stop without any crash. But at higher speeds like 80 km per hour or 100 kmph, the accidents could not be prevented due to the momentum of car. But as we are giving data about the accident to the car, it can at least charge up the seat belts or charge up the airbags so that the severity of the accident could be reduced. And now I am going to explain you the IoT concept of our project. IoT stands for Internet of Things. If we basically explain internet in the simplest form, it is nothing but a connection of computers, millions of computers from all over the world through wires, and they communicate with each other in the form of electrical signals. So now what is Internet of Things? Internet of Things is basically connection of each and every possible thing, anything you can imagine. Like I give you one example, for smart homes, IoT is used. If you are sweating and your body temperature is high, and when you return home you want to switch on the AC and you are not getting the remote of the AC, so if you put an IR camera in front of the door, then the IR camera would sense your body temperature, and if you need AC according to your temperature, then it would automatically switch on the AC and adjust the temperature. So this is how IoT is nothing but things would communicate and then take decisions and make our life easier. So we have introduced IoT here in transportation. In here, each and every car at a particular radius would be connected to each other via Wi-Fi or any other network. So for example, I give you a real life situation here. There are three cars here, one ambulance, one car in front of that, and another car from the either side. This red car if wants to come here, and this blue car also wants to come here because this car wants to give to the ambulance. Therefore, this car is in emergency. So therefore, here is a chances of accidents to happen. But if we use IoT and connect these cars all together, the cars would communicate, and thus computer would analyze the data and suggest drivers to how to react to the real lifetime transport situations. So the your computer knows that this car wants to come here, so the computer would suggest the driver to stop the car here so that this car would come in front and the ambulance would also get the way. Thus we can manage the transportation systematically. I give you one more example, that is if we put GPS sensor into the car and set a map with a location database about speed or anything, like if we set the location database of this area as 40 km per hour, and then if the computer comes to know that this area we cannot exceed the speed of 40 kmph, so the computer would apply a speed lock to the car, and thus the driver could not exceed the speed limit 40 kmph, and as soon as the driver goes out of that zone, the driver is permitted to go above the speed. So this is how IoT would help us in each and everyday life. IoT is also known as the next industrial revolution, and this is definite to happen. Thank you.